This is breaking tonight. There has been a deadly shooting in Roxbury. Boston police say three men were shot around 8 o'clock. It happened at the corner of Hammond and Westminster Streets. All three were taken to local hospitals. Police now say that a man in his early 40s has died from his wounds. The other two victims are alive. They are both in their late 30s, we're told. Police haven't made any arrests right now, but they are looking for help from the public identifying the suspects.